We will introduce some travel spots in Japan that are still not well known. Do you know Tsuruoka City in Yamagata Prefecture? It is located on the Sea of Japan side of Tohoku, and takes about 4 hours by Shinkansen and train from Tokyo. You can also go by express bus. The first recommended spot in Tsuruoka is Gasan. Gasan is one of Japan's 100 famous mountains, where you can enjoy rare alpine plants and beautiful scenery. At the top of the mountain is Gasan Shrine, which has a history of 1,000 years. It is also famous for its hot springs, and Yunohama Onsen has long flourished as a hot spring village with hotels and inns lined up along the coast. Its history goes back 1,000 years. We recommend taking a bath while watching the sunset. The view of the vast sandy beach and the sunset over the Sea of Japan is spectacular. Tsuruoka's food is also attractive. In particular, the shonai pork is characterized by its light sweetness, and the shabu-shabu is exquisite. The Tsuruoka Tenjin Festival held in May is a must-see. It is commonly known as the Monster Festival. We dress up as various monsters, including children and adults, and walk around the center of Tsuruoka City. It is said that your wish will come true if you can visit the temple in your monster form for 3 years without anyone knowing.